Hey, I'm Charlie. I teach. I'm a skateboarder and a photographer. And now I'm a new dad. So yeah, I have a lot of different passions. And it can be hard to keep up with it all. That's what makes Flipboard so great. It puts everything I care about into one place, just for me, one swipe away. Let me show you. I just pick a topic I'm interested in, or I search for something, like photography. Then I can fine-tune it. Hit continue, and boom, there's a new photography magazine made for me, with amazing stories that people are recommending about topics I'm into from sites I love. Or, if I want to switch to skateboarding, here I get tweets from skaters and the skate news I follow. It's my ultimate skate magazine. And look at this. When I like something, I tap this little heart and it gets a boost, so other skaters know it's worth watching. This is a video a lot of people are sharing right now. Full screen and beautiful. That Kernside spot's no joke. And depending on my mood, I can keep up with everything else on the planet, from world news to tech. Flipboard's how I start my day. It's how I stay in the know. The other cool thing, when I see interesting articles or videos, I use this plus to collect stories into my own magazines that I can share with other teachers, friends, or even my class. We have this one called Biology, where we share interesting bio articles. Did you know that they're mapping the brain using virtual reality? My students love this kind of stuff. I follow other people's magazines too, because there are some really inspiring people out there. Street style, health, science, road trips, whatever you're into, it's all here on Flipboard. It's pretty flippin' awesome. You really should try it yourself.